17-year-old high school student Steve Ortiz zipping around in his Boxster convertible. This silver sports car is a result of trading up and up and up on Craigslist.
He traded that cell phone for a better one. He made a few more trades into a 2000 Porsche Boxster convertible.
If you ever need somebody to negotiate for you, it's that guy. Right there. His name is Steve Ortiz.
Hi Craigslist, this is Steven Ortiz here. I'm the current Barter King right now on Craigslist. I'm challenging you to take my title. I can hustle anything. This is the car. It's a 2000 Porsche Boxster S. This is my first car with my driver's license.
He's my son, he's 17, and we just want him to be careful out on the streets, especially in a fast Porsche.
He's a very independent kid, and that makes me very happy.
We're very proud of him.
My name is Seven Alexander, and I responded to an ad on Craigslist to take on the reigning barter champion, Steve Ortiz.
So this is the ad on Craigslist. Steve Ortiz, the king of Craigslist bartering. I propose a bartering competition where both of us start with identical items and see how far we can trade up. The winner being the one to have the most valuable item at the end of 30 days. You know, I have some mad bartering skills.
Oh my God, I see a Porsche right here. This must be Steve.
Nice to meet you, man.
Nice Steve. To meet you.
Here's your starting item. All right. These are slightly used smartphones.
Cool. Awesome.
Once I win the competition, you have to place the crown on my head.
If you can be the new king, I'll crown you.
Time to get this contest underway. I have an iPhone 3GS for trade. Let's make a deal.
I'm basically going to live on Craigslist for the next 30 days and take Steve down.
I just came and brought my smartphone right now to trade. And this is...
Alex, George.
And he's trading me his HP laptop computer for my smartphone.
It's on, buddy.
So I have a plethora of offers from small pets, gorillas, ICs, people's wives. But here's one, wants to trade a MacBook G4. That sounds interesting.
So this is the laptop?
I'm actually doing this for my girlfriend. She has no use for the laptop. Another man's junk is another man's treasure.
Connects to the internet, the screen looks good. If you're okay with the phone, I think we have a deal.
Item number one is done. Steve, you know what? I know that there's people on Craigslist that want this computer. This is not the computer, but you know what I mean though, right?
Hit the play button on that thing.
Nice to meet you.
It's 2005 Volkswagen GTI.
No way.
This is seriously gonna be mine.
That is epic.
See, I told you, man. And then I just might trade it for the house you live in. Who knows?
You've been lazy.
Yeah, that's Seven.
You seriously have a car right now in your driveway?
Yeah, I seriously do.
But you still have plenty of time to catch up unless you just want to crown me the king right now and just save yourself some embarrassment.
You messing with me?
I totally had you. That was my roommate's car.
Man, you're good.
Steven's new bike right here.
I got a 2000 Honda XR650 traded for my laptop.
Laptop is for her?
Her husband had two bikes and she really wanted laptops. Her husband said, I don't use this one. It just sits there.
You happy now? You got your bike?
Yep.
In 20 minutes, a 2009 red scooter is going to be arriving at my door.
Hey, Magnificent Seven.
It wasn't what I had in mind.
My neighbor couldn't drive it anymore. I have another one.
That's like, get out of my way.
Get out of my way, yeah.
Frozen food aisle is mine.
Yeah. I got to make it to the ice cream.
How much would you say it's worth?
$2,000 or better.
I'll take it, you got a deal. This may not be the scooter that I had in mind, but it's a good trade. And so after the competition's over, I'm gonna go ahead and post it on Craigslist for free. And hopefully someone that really needs it will get a nice top-end mobility scooter.
I'm headed off to Steve's house, and we're going to compare my mobility scooter, worth about $2,500, to Steve's, whatever you may have.
What do you got, man? Okay.
2000 XR650, full off-road. The biggest dirt bike they make.
So what's the value of that?
Between 25 and 3000.
Yes, we're racing, guys. I'll get there.
The values are too close to call, so we have to defer to a higher power.
I understand you guys have been busy.
Yes, we have. I didn't think you were a real person.
Well, that's a good thing, because I don't think I really do exist.
So we need some help deciding who is the true victor of this competition.
Who gets this crown between me and Seven?
Two different mobile devices here. The mobility scooter retails like around $2,500, which is pretty comparable to the dirt bike.
Two ways to look at this. There's financial returns and returns in terms of what people call social value. It does seem like the dirt bike has greater dollar value, but you're giving this away to someone who needs it, who won't be able to afford it otherwise. I think the social impact of this will be greater. Let's let the people who are watching really decide.
Yeah, that'll work.
It's up to you guys to decide.
Make a decision, vote on who will be the new Craigslist Barter King. New Craigslist Barter King.